the start of episode 21. I wish I could figure out something better to do there to fix that, because I just don't like how that looks. I guess it'll be fine though, because in the end it just overflows and I don't really give a shit. So I think we're just going to let that run like it is, as is, and choose not to care about it. Probably need to do this to speed this up. Looks like that'll fix it. Once these two turn on, I'll be happy. Yeah, there we go. I wanted to see that turn on. Let it go, 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 let it go. Oh, let it go, let it go, let it go, let it go. Oh, there we go. Yeah, okay, it's turning on. Sweet. Okay. That's really easy to make. So, yoink. And then we need a bunch of red circuits. So for that, we can do our red circuit blueprint, and we need three of them. So we'll off shift it a bit to the left here. So one, two, three, and then the copper line comes down like so. So that's really pushing it. So don't even want that like that. I shift it over even more. As much as we can to the left. It's so far left. That has to go like that. Okay. We're going to go with that. So hopefully I can finish this red circuit production by the time I get mining production one done. And then we can go straight into blue science stuff. Because that would be cool. So let's start dropping the wisdom of assembler twos. RIP. Let's get that back. Thank you. Didn't even make enough? Okay. Wow. Jeez. Well, let's go get the green circuits. What? Okay, it's working. Yoink. Do we have any inserters in there? We don't. Awesome. Why? Because no iron. And why no iron? Because you're being inefficient or some fucking ass reason? Should be going full speed, man. What's wrong with you? What is going on? Huh. I don't know. Yeah, it looks okay. Two full yellow belts of iron isn't really enough to run all this. That's kind of sad. I'll have to upgrade it to red. I'll have to upgrade it to steel furnaces. Yeah. Okay. That's kind of sad. We're gonna grenade it. I don't care. We're just gonna grenade it. Okay? We're gonna grenade it. Let's go grenade it. Okay, can I grenade it? Yes, I can. Sweet. Wow, really? Okay. Then we repair. Ooh, it might have been, this might take longer to do this then it would have been to just cut the trees down, because now I have to repair all these belts. I didn't think of that. But yeah, this will take a bit. It is easier than the tree clearing now and less annoying, so I guess it's a win in my book. I'd probably rather do this than clear that trees. Just cleaning this up, boys. There we go. Bam. Boom. Bada boop boom. Pow. Okay. Once we get the blue signs up, we need to work on steel production. And we need to greatly increase the... What? Okay. Production of our iron. Cool. Again, I'll reiterate, this is my custom made shit. So you can fuck right off of saying, you used a blueprint and didn't make it. No, fuck you. This is mine. I don't want to have to remake it. Beautiful. Sexy. Nice. So this is the in. Okay. In. Whoops. Oh shit, we didn't finish it in time. Damn it. That needs blue science, so we're not doing that. What can we do? We could get that. That's only 400. Start heading towards that. Sure. Because we are about to get blue science, and then we can work on the armor and finally get exosuit so we don't are no longer being a plebeian and fucking walking everywhere at the slowest fucking possible allowed speed in this fucking game. Oh wait, no, you could get slowed by spitters. But you know what I mean. I'm over that. And I'm not quite over it. I'm still walking slow for a while. I think that's good. Okay.
Concentrating. Okay. Oops. Okay. I think that's good now with this. Okay, so let's... That is kind of disgusting. I like that better. Sweet. We need to make plastic. Fuck, dude. Oh, gosh. Fucking hell. Okay. All the assemblers are made, they're done to make blue science. But now we need to bring the stuff down for it. Which is kind of really annoying. Shut up. Grenade out! Grenade! Poppin' frag! Okay. Okay. Sure, let's start solar panel, because we need that for the solar-powered armor. Really? Boss is good. What's in there? Oh, it's gonna be the second copper, okay. There you go. Appears to be working. Oh. Okay. Okay. Now we need to bring, how much plastic do we need? Five? Five of those, okay. Five plastic makers. More grenades, please. Nice. I guess I'll put it in the middle. It's kind of annoying. We're out of belts. Okay. Nobody asked you, but we're out. I bet those furnaces are in full swing now. Yeah, they are. Okay. We came up here for belts. Sure. Thank you for the belts. Tree makes me re. Okay. Okay. Definitely need more iron. And we can drop those engines off because I don't give a fuck about them. Okay, guys, we're going to end this episode here. In the next episode, we're going to make some more pipes and hopefully we're going to get Blue Science fully operational. Okay, guys, see you then. Bye.